Hey guys, Dr. John Come to Life Chiropractic. Have you seen this floating around on Facebook recently? I know it's going around in the chiropractic community, but I hope it's going around in the general population also. So to summarize this article real quick, Dr. Saraski, a well-known neurologist in New York City, who also specializes in addictive medicine and preventative medicine, has recently started a joint effort with New York Chiropractic College in hopes to end addiction in a lot of his patients. Now, what's really cool is it's the first time that I know of where medical doctors have really, on a larger scale, worked with chiropractors to co-manage a patient and really get awesome results. So I have a quote from Dr. Saraski, which I think is really important. So he says, not only can spinal adjustments reduce the chronic pain issues that may have led the patients into addiction in the first place, we also now have evidence that the adjustment can accelerate the healing of the brain from addiction. So that's really impressive because it's starting to show what chiropractors have long thought of, that the brain is intimately connected with our emotional state and with those addictive qualities. So the adjustment can affect the brain in such a way that we can help patients who suffer from addiction get better and have happier experiences without their drug of choice. So this is a really cool news story that I'm glad to see is circulating. I'm glad to see people are starting to catch wind of chiropractic care and its effects on mental health and its effects on addiction in particular. So yeah, just wanted to reach out to you guys and let you guys know that this is really awesome. It's gonna be promoting chiropractic care into the neurological forefront where it should be. And I think it's gonna lead to some really great things in the future. So as always, guys, I'm Dr. John. And remember, experience life, don't just live it.